Sunday, June 19th, from our nation's capital in Washington, D.C., appropriately titled Capital Punishment.
Oh, yes.
And, Brooke, who better to talk about capital punishment than the President of the United States?
Man, I'm gonna say, can you imagine the President having a press conference for capital punishment? It'll probably go a little bit of something like this.
Good afternoon, everybody.
President, would you agree that WWE Capital Punishment's a clever pay-per-view name?
Yeah, I absolutely agree on that.
We heard that WWE superstar The Miz might run against you in 2012. How do you feel about that?
I'm happy to have that battle.
Awesome.
President. But what makes capital punishment so entertaining? Is it John Cena, Randy Orton?
I'm confident that's what the American people are looking for.
Would you ever consider becoming a WWE superstar?
Can you picture that, Chuck?
And I understand, Booker, that there's quite a guest list for capital punishment.